Now, the paramount chief of Mungu, Nazuri Saka Sulemana, in the West Mamprusi municipality of the Northeast region, has authorized a manhunt for a group of armed residents who attacked and killed a bull elephant. The chief has been angered by the refusal of the residents to heed his warning not to harm the animal after its presence in the area was brought to his attention. The chief has therefore ordered the residents to stay away from the carcass as attempts are being made to report the incident to the Health and Forestry Services in Wale Wale. Correspondent Ilyasu Tanko reports now.
The animal was killed Friday afternoon near a small stream outside the villages of Paliu and Misiu, about 15 minutes ride from the Wungu town. It was still not clear how the elephant was murdered, as none of the locals at the scene was willing to speak to us. However, it was gathered that the animal was cornered by not less than 20 armed men who fired from different directions as it attempted to flee a small burnt forest in the area. At the scene, the animal was slaughtered and its head, including the ivory, taken away by the killers. The rest of the body was severely riddled with bullets. The assemblyman for Wungu, Alassane Nasiru, who spoke on behalf of the paramount chief, said the chief is furious over the matter because the residents chose to disregard his warning against the killing of the animal.
It was yesterday in the morning around 8:30 thereabout. We was in the palace when we hear that there is an elephant crossing Yama Road. So they called Nanzoa to inform chief, the paramount chief of Wungu. So he told them they shouldn't touch it, they should leave it alone. So by a few minutes time, we hear that it is in Mishu. So they recall again and he said nobody should touch it, they should leave it alone. So wherever it is, it will go back to where it is. He don't allow anybody to do anything to it. So later on, around 3 thereabouts, we hear that they have group of people came and shot and buried. So, and the paramount chief of Wungu traditional area give authority that they shouldn't touch it, nobody should touch it. Once he said they shouldn't kill it and they refuse and done that, they should leave it alone. I think that is why it's lying down since yesterday till this time.
The assemblyman also said the chief has ordered the search for those behind the killing.
At first of all, he was looking for those who have killed it. He didn't get. So because of that, they should leave it alone. We didn't even see a person who said they are the group of people who kill it. Because according to them, yesterday when you come here, the time they were here, the guns that were shooting is about 20 or more. So they didn't even actually know who killed it. And they don't want to even tell actually who did that.
He said attempts were being made by the paramount chief to contact health and the forestry services in Wale Wale to report the matter.
Because according to him, once it is like this, we cannot leave it alone. We have to give the forest people, notice to also come and observe it. But fortunately, we went this Saturday. When we got to the office, nobody is there.
The scene of the incident was literally a tourist attraction, as dozens of the locals from far and near thronged the place to have a look at the killed mama. While many came with the intention to get a share of the meat, others came just to watch and take pictures on their mobile phones. The assemblyman, however, had this message for the crowd gathered at the scene.
So,
all those who are not supposed to be here are to leave immediately. You have been asked already not to come here. After this announcement, anyone who refuses to leave should have themselves to blame for any ramifications that might come upon them. Some of the residents spoke to Joy News.
We all hear that elephant have been shot and dead at Palu. Here we call it Palu. So all of us were here to witness and to see it. Some of us have never even seen elephant before. So in fact, when we hear that, it was very amazing to everybody. So we're all here to see how elephants look like.
And we have never seen elephant before, so we are here to see it. Ilyasu Tanko reporting.